Well, I do oppose torture, David. I think our laws and our international treaties ban torture, make it illegal. That's why I voted to support the Detainee Treatment Act.